Which of the following can best exemplify the highlighted text? The highlighted text indicates that the axial thinking was an inquiry to see a moral structure that could explain how man should live his life to achieve happiness and to balance with the wishes of the gods. So there are three aspects mentioned here. The thought has to be moral in nature, it should lead man to happiness, and it should be in accordance to God's wishes. So we need an answer choice that does justice to all three aspects. Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A. This aspect relates to remembering and learning. It cannot be established that this example would relate to morality, happiness, or God's will. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice B. This thought relates to being sinless, which relates to moral structure, soul's joy, which relates to happiness, and again being sinless, which relates to God's wills. So this answer choice relates to all three aspects in the highlighted text. Let's keep this on hold. Answer choice C. This thought relates to defeat and victory, and it cannot be established that it relates to morality, happiness, or God's will. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D. Simplicity and complexity of life. This aspect relates to life in general, and it cannot be established that it relates to morality, happiness, or God's will. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice E. Working hard and getting luckier. It cannot be established that this thought relates to morality, happiness, or God's will. So this answer choice can be eliminated. B is the correct answer.